good. So we've just made it out to the start of the dunes, and everyone's letting their tyre pressure down, and we'll be heading up that hill in just a moment and then off-road for most of the rest of the day. Didn't make it, so we're heading back down.
Joe got to the top in my Jeep and I said to Joe, we might nearly need four-wheel drive.
Stuck a few times, but we're all in that car for the first time today, and we've got the first bog. So we've lost one four-wheel drive already. Yeah, he's had to bail his. Got oil leaking out his CV joint,
constant velocity joint, so he's really hadn't got front wheel drive, he's only got rear wheel drive. I would get home okay, but he wouldn't make it the rest of the way. Yeah, guys, I was just saying before, coming through here, which is Canunda, the red posts designate where the four wheel drives go, because the beauty of four wheel driving is you do get to see nature, but by the same token, you've got to respect it, so it is important to respect the environment when you're out in these places. What do you think, Guy?
time. We've got bog for the day so far, so it's starting to get pretty full on now. It's a lot different to the first stretch. A lot steeper, a lot softer sand. And
I think it was Guy's fault.
Down at Nora Creina, which used to actually all be private land, but they've opened it up in the last few years. A beautiful little spot to stop in at. And now at the amazing Robe, Long Beach.